What were those two things that you mushed into your brain that you want to be really good at?
The NED Show is America's most popular school assembly. Get ready for a fast-paced, uplifting ride, where students learn what it takes to become a champion at school and in life.
How many of you really believe that you can be a champion at something? NED knows you can. I know you can. Your teachers definitely know you can, and that's why we're here today.
Kids can accomplish great things if they develop great character.
Oh, yeah.
That's why NED teaches them to never give up, encourage others, and do your best. We do it through storytelling.
I had a really bad attitude this morning, so I took my dog for a walk, and then some aliens started chasing me, so I went to the circus, and it was kind of fun at first, but this one.
We do it through humor. We do it through yo-yo tricks. And a lot of student interaction.
Okay, Samuel, what do you think it takes to become a champion?
You never give up on yourself or your teachers or your classmates.
That is awesome.
So, Erica, what is it going to take for you to become a champion?
Never give up, encourage others, and do your best.
Guys, that was the whole NED message.
Do your best. Give it all you've got. Never hold back, because you've got a lot. Just remember NED and make it fun, and you can be a champion. Give NED a big hand, you guys.